1947, July 3, a Douglas C-54 crashed off the Florida coast after the pilot lost control in turbulence. The Douglas C-54 Skymaster is a four-engine transport aircraft used by the United States Army Air Forces in World War II and the Korean War. Like the Douglas C-47 Skytrain derived from the DC-3, the C-54 Skymaster was derived from a civilian airliner, the Douglas DC-4. Besides transport of cargo, the C-54 also carried presidents, prime ministers, and military staff. Dozens of variants of the C-54 were employed in a wide variety of non-combat roles such as air sea rescue, scientific and military research, and missile tracking and recovery. During the Berlin airlift, it hauled coal and food supplies to West Berlin. After the Korean War, it continued to be used for military and civilian uses by more than 30 countries. It was one of the first aircraft to carry the President of the United States, the first being President Franklin D. Roosevelt during World War II. With the looming entry of the United States into World War II, in June 1941, the War Department took over the provision orders for the airlines for the Douglas DC-4 and allocated them to the United States Army Air Forces with the designation C-54 Skymaster. The first, a C-54, flew from Clover Field in Santa Monica, California on 14 February 1942. C-54s began service with the USAAF in 1942. Carrying up to 26 passengers, later versions carrying up to 50 passengers. The C-54 was one of the most commonly used long-range transports by the U.S. Armed Forces in World War II. Of the C-54s produced, 515 were manufactured in Santa Monica, California, and 655 were manufactured at Orchard Place, Douglas Field, in unincorporated Cook County, Illinois, near Chicago, later the site of O'Hare International Airport. During World War II, the C-54 was used by Franklin D. Roosevelt, Douglas MacArthur, and Winston Churchill. The American delegates to the Casablanca Conference used the Skymaster. The C-54 was also used by the Royal Air Force, the French Air Force, and the armed forces of at least 12 other nations. On 3 July 1947, U.S. Army Air Force C-54 G-45/519 crashed in the Atlantic 294 miles off Florida after a loss of control caused by turbulence from a storm, killing the six crew.